drunk or drug-affected driving is still a large cause of road deaths and crashes in New Zealand.
Drivers who have taken alcohol or drugs are less likely to wear a seatbelt and more likely to drive dangerously.
It's pretty simple, really. Don't drive if you've been drinking or taking drugs.
Make sure you've got a sober friend arranged to drive in advance.
And if you see a friend who's under the influence and about to drive, talk them out of it.
Hey!
Not cool. Get a sober driver.
Uh-oh.
For more info,
check out
sad.org.nz.